and I wanna get the information. Nope. Oh well. We didn't need it. I already know what we have to do. Let's be honest. I have to find beehives. That's what I have to do. That's the mission any brave knight would ask for. Just to find beehives. Why would anyone want anything else but to kill bees? But there seem to be a lot of. Finding bees is almost easier in this era. What do we have, six? Six. Oh, wow, that's an annoying place for a beehive. No? Yes? Yeah. What was there? Did I really just see one up there? Wasn't there one? God, and they're all in the same place. I guess when you got a Oh, it's not getting past the visor. Fuck. That's a horrible, horrible waste. Boom. Seven, eight. Eight! Two more! And I think I can guess where they are. This is the laboratory. No. Yes. So it would be this way. Nope, this is where we can. And this is crazy McCuckoo Pants. Here. The blacksmith. There's gotta be one around here. Really? Really? Hello, Mr. Blacksmith. Have you seen any beehives? Wow. Well, I'm sure there's some over here. Turn around. Why would we aim? Why is there a... It goes up like there's a beehive there or an enemy. Nope. Okay. Now, if I look this way... Wow, I was sure that they would be here. Beehives are more annoying this time around. Hello, big-headed man. Hey! There's one. How did we miss that? Alright, there's one more. Somewhere around here. There's one more. Huh. What the fuck? There has to be here. This is the only area we haven't really checked. It can't be on the other side. Are my eyes deceiving me? I doubt it. Can't believe they changed the music. I'm still pissed about that. Don't think I forget. I don't forget. Ugh. The music. The music was so good. It's my intro music, man. It was so good. Look it up, or maybe I'll just release the soundtrack. Or maybe I'll play over it. I don't know. I probably won't do that. But... Man, the music... Music was really the best part. Alright, this one beehive is gonna piss me off. Armor shit. Maybe that's why we keep dying. They can't be over here. There are already like four over here. Wow. And I'm wrong again. Up. Sidestep. I wonder what our token will be this time. We've gotten all the tokens thus far. I'm surprised. No. There. And the token is there. And it's red arrows. We got some of those. No, I didn't see where that was. There it is. Wow, that was easy. That's different than the other one. Other place. You have demonstrated your great talent for archery. Thus, you can now carry up to 40 modern crossbow bolts. That's quite nice. We haven't gotten a lot of those yet, but I'm sure they will come up. I'm gonna reinforce our armor if it's not too expensive. How expensive is it?
Sir Knight, you do right to stop here. In this place, we forge good things, and we forge them for
good.
That's
nice.
My traditional crossbow bolts sold in packs
50. I don't want anything. I'm doing my trick. I'm doing it, and you guys are gonna watch. It's not really a trick, it's kind of just like smart. We're gonna go buy stuff in the other era. in Era 1. Did you guys miss this? We've been gone from it for so long. It's been too long. It really hasn't. yeah. Hey, look, original music. God, couldn't have done that. Had to stop. Or stop the good music. Whatever. Whatever. Hi.
Pardon military gear.
Z25. That's so much nicer. Now we are broke, but, you know, we have full armor. And that's always nice. See, that took 3 seconds. Luckily, it's not like we were at Gogu's Manor and had to come back. Okay. Boom. Let's go back to where we came from. Oh, I'm gonna have to stop recording soon. I have a date. Yep, it's true. You guys doubted me. No, you guys really didn't. You guys are awesome. So let's go. Boom. We should go to the inn, which now is over here. So let's go through the door. The door handle's over here for another one of our amazing loading screens. Come on, come on. You can do it. You can do it. I know you can. Alright, whoa, that hole's open, but that's for a later date. Right now, we're gonna go to the fortress. But, no. Everything I know is a lie. Ugh. I'm so unhappy. Hi.
You're the man on the Quisitus. The one they're looking for. The one who stole the royal jewel. Ah! Go away. Get away from me.
So this is another Easter egg that hopefully is still in the game. She runs away. Okay, sorry about that. I hope this Easter egg is still in the game. Yes, hello. Hello, Freckles. Yeah, this is my dog. Sit down, Freckles. Okay. I hope. Yes, Freckles, yes. Yes.
It's him!
Yes, that's me. Hey! The music's back! Yes, Freckles, hello. This is my dog. She's getting all up on my grill. Yes. I don't think this is working. Hello. Yeah, see, she drops money. We mugged her. So, yeah, the music's back. Wow, I didn't notice. Okay, so for the first... I'm okay with that. The first part is, Gogu's music. The second part is real music. That is nice. Okay. Cutscene time.
Aha! Look at that! A foreign knight in my inn!
Tuscan the Second would be pleased. He's so very fond of strangers.
These guys are dicks. Because I love Tuscan the Second.
He doesn't prefer strangers to his own people.
Oh no! Not again! Shut up, will you?
Oh, I miss the days when we used to fight against the monastery.
Why?
At least that was only between ourselves.
Oh. I'm going off on a campaign, Sir Tuscan the Second.
Tuscan the Second's awesome. Screw you guys.
To learn of other cultures, he said.
That sounds like...
What? Aren't we good enough here? I says to him,
not
I
Mahalo,
says.
You know what I mean. Like an audiobook.
Aren't we intelligent, then?
Not you guys.
Be quiet!
Mercy to goodness! A science laboratory!
My dog.
Hey, a field of courage for the knights.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Will you be quiet?
Come on, Martell.
Oh, Tuscan the First, where are you?
Dead. Good. Ha. He threw me into jail.
Enough, you rowdy lot. No one insults Tasker the Second in here. One more word, and I'll call the guard.
Good. The guards never do anything, and I probably killed them already. Because, oh no, those are brigands in the forest.
Thought only about his own power. You should welcome the stranger. I, for one, am flattered that he should choose to visit my town and my
inn. You're welcome, I'm in your inn. Better love me. Now I have to watch him walk to his bar. I like his little hat thingy. And yeah, just like a couple episodes ago, we're gonna end in the bar. I think. Or can I go on for a little longer? Oh, here. Yeah, I'm gonna end in the bar. Thanks for watching.